Performing Arts Center here on this beautiful Monday evening. My name is Chuck Evans. I'm the director of percussion here at This concert is like a lot in the fact that I'm not going to talk a whole heck of a lot. Okay, I'm going to let the guys and gals do the talking for us with their instruments. Whether it is the piece that you just saw called Boom Crackers, where they've been practicing that for several months, we put that on the Christmas concert, it was a big hit, so we wanted to put it back on for you again tonight. Some of our concert ensembles and soloists from the District Solo Ensemble and State Solo Ensemble Festivals, and just a lot of really, really good stuff tonight. The first individual soloist that I'd like to welcome to the stage tonight is Mr. Carson Beattie. He's going to be playing a piece. It's really difficult to take a multi-percussion solo to state and earn a superior, but he did exactly that at both the district and state levels. So Carson's going to be playing for us, Phantom.